So this is the Phytopia SlimWay in aesthetic theory. It's in a brown bottle. It's 50 milliliters. And it has all the directions on the back and what's in it. I'm going to put a little bit on this so you can see. Color of the oil, and this bottle comes in this velvet pouch right here that is below it, and the carrier oils in this is olive, virgin, sunflower, evening primrose, and jojoba oil. Then the essential oils used in here are juniper berry, grapefruit, fennel, of the sweet family, lemon green, a rosemary, cinnoil, cypress, and a couple others. The main scent I get from this is a rosemary, green, earthy, herby scent. I do know that it's labeled more as a grapefruit scent online, but it's not quite... grapefruit is certainly more herby. If you look on the side here, it does measure the bottle a bit, in ways of it helping, or what you should be feeling type thing. Saying, well, okay, by this you should be feeling a little bit better than normal, or, you're 1% closer to being a better you type thing, and just some encouraging words, which I think is sweet. And that is about all for the SlimWay.